What happens when you accidentally delete any of your iPhone photos, contacts, and other iCloud files? You start crying, right? Well, you don't need to worry, as there is a simple but effective trick to recover deleted photos, contacts, and other files from iCloud. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechRepro, and in this video, you will learn how to recover deleted iCloud files. So if you want to recover deleted photos, contacts, and other files from iCloud, keep watching this video. But before we proceed, don't forget to check out the description below as we are running a giveaway on this channel. Now, without wasting any more time, let's jump into the tutorial to learn how to recover deleted files from iCloud. In order to show you how to recover deleted files from iCloud, first I'll delete some of the photos, contacts and other files from my iPhone. First, start with deleting some photos. Then, some contacts. And finally, some files as well. Alright, now that we have deleted some files, we will start the process of recovering these deleted iCloud files, for which we will need a desktop browser with active internet connection. Whether Mac or Windows PC doesn't matter, as this method works for both. Open your favorite web browser. I'll open Safari because that's my preferred one. And go to iCloud.com. Enter your login credentials and sign into your iCloud account. This might take some time depending upon your internet connection speed. But once you are logged in, you will see this page. Now, go to settings and once settings opens, scroll down to advanced. Here you will get options to restore files, contacts, calendars and reminders and bookmarks as well. Choose the one you want to recover and it'll start searching for recoverable files. Within a few seconds, iCloud will find some deleted files and you can select the files you want to recover, then click restore to recover the deleted iCloud files. To recover deleted contacts, simply click on restore contacts tab and within a few seconds, it will find the recoverable contacts that you deleted accidentally. In the same way, you can recover deleted calendar events and bookmarks as well. And once you have recovered all the deleted files, click done to close this. But here it's worth noting that you don't get any option to recover deleted iCloud photos. So how will you recover deleted photos from iCloud? Well, to do that, simply go back and choose photos. Then check for recently deleted folder from the left menu. Click on that and here you will see all the deleted photos that can be recovered. Select all the deleted photos you want to recover and click recover to restore all these deleted photos. However, it's worth noting that you can only recover photos deleted within the last 30 days. So if you can't see your deleted photos here, there can be two scenarios. Either the photos were deleted more than 30 days ago or the photo was deleted just now. If that's the case, chances are it's still within your phone and you can recover it without the need of iCloud. Simply open Photos app on your iPhone and go to Albums. Then scroll all the way down and you will see recently deleted folder. Tap on that and here are all the photos you can still recover. Tap select and mark all the photos you want to recover. Then tap recover and this will recover all these deleted photos on your iPhone. So that's how you can recover deleted files, contacts and photos from iCloud. But there's one downside. This only works if you have iCloud Sync enabled. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to TechRepro channel as we regularly bring cool tips, tricks and tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching. This is Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.